Congress has not been able to fix these flaws so far. I've urged Congress for a while now, let's get a bipartisan effort, let's fix this. Congress hasn't been able to do it. So, I will. Our kids only get one shot at a decent education. They cannot afford to wait any longer. So given that Congress cannot act, I am acting. Starting today.